Today I'm going to the world premiere of Early Man. And guess what else? I'm going to the after party as well. And so hopefully be able to talk to some people. I really want to meet Maisie Williams because she's in Doctor Who. Okay, so. Now, Oscar!
I'm trying to film.
Come on.
What are you trying to do?
And Zara too. No, I didn't say you could come in. I didn't say you could come in. Oscar. No, Zara. I see you.
His movies and loving his movies and to be part of his new film is a dream come true for me. So.
Well, he's a fantastic role.
You're in for a real treat, but before that real treat that happens on that massive screen, I'd like you to put your hands together and give a huge cheer as we welcome to the stage the CEO of Studio Canal. Give it up for Miss Danny Perkins!
Hi everyone. I'm really sorry we're late. I think it should have been in the title, but we're not early, man. We're running 10 minutes late, so there's a lot going on outside.
Mr. Rob Brynham! And prepare to boo for the evil villain, Lord Luth, played by Tom Hiddleston. And Gunnar, the heroine of the Bronze Age world, the lovely Maisie Williams. And finally our hero, there he is in the middle, Doug, played by Eddie Redmayne.
How are you feeling?
It's incredible. You don't get out very often. So.
It's gonna be a good day, good day. It's gonna be a good day, good day. And I finally found my way.
About taking me away slowly. Did you enjoy that one?
Yeah. Thank you.
Hello.
What was your favourite line in the film?
My favourite line that I say is when Luth is being massaged by Hognog and he says, "You can go the whole hog." It's made me laugh.
Thank you.
After I finished filming.
What
I'm doing right now.
What are you looking through?
It's a camera.